The Sentinel would become the SFPD's best asset for solving gay crimes in the years to come. The body of 32-year-old Frederick Kappen would be found stabbed 16 times and dumped in the sand dunes of Ocean Beach between Vicente and Ulloa. Weeks later, on June 4th, Harold Holberg is found on the Lincoln Golf Course in St. Louis. Is found by a hiker, Holberg had been dead for 8 weeks. All three survivors refused to testify against the Doodler for fear of outing themselves in media on the
potentially
he is responsible for most serial killings in San Francisco's long history.